Ash United TV, joined by assistant manager Andy Heald after the 1-0 defeat at Steel of his Celtic. Andy, your thoughts on that game?
Sick. You know, lads have done great. You know, we've changed our shape. I thought tactically we hit it on nail on the head. We was able to get the late players on in the right areas that we wanted to do. Dominated the game. But it's another cruel lesson of Northern Premiership football.
It is cruel Northern Premiership football. You said though you changed the shape, went to a three at the back. What were the thinking behind that?
Yeah, we want more of an attacking threat. We've got the three lads who've played there today, Coltsey, Spratty and Rainsy, obviously loads of qualities. We knew, you know, they're dangerous on set pieces. I think the one of the lads there, one of the centre halves, I think he's got three already this season, so it was like, you know, where they're gonna hurt us. Was the lad who did hurt us in the end. You know, that's all he did, he run off the ball. But we caught with it, there was no issues. They were trying to play for time, they wanted a draw. You know, the game's over practically, and you just can't justify for individual errors. You can plan and do everything in the world, but mistakes at this level just cost you. I said to the lads before the game, it'll be a mistake that wins either way, but I can go on and make excuses, you know. I try to keep things above the line. You know, Tom Bentham, is it offside? I don't think it is. Jack Redshaw wasn't offside at the weekend. But you've got to make your own luck, and you know, you've seen what we're about going forward. We'll continue to work at that. We've got quality players, and it's a long season, and we can't keep saying that. Of course, we've got to start putting the ball in the net, but it's just a cruel way to end the game.
An 80th minute penalty is always cruel. You mentioned Tom Bentham there. Came on today and back in after his rib injury. When he came off, see, heavily strapped up, is he one that he's got to have to play through now?
He's courageous, isn't he? You know, that's what we want in this club, that's what we're about, and he's an essence of myself, Clegg, and the coaching staff, and what we're trying to bring at Aston United. Look at Ben Hardcastle there again. He's played in the 10, he's gone on a four right wing back, and we've been dominating down that side again. So there's some big players in this dressing room, and they've just got to keep believing, and we'll be all right. You know, we will get there, but we expect to be winning games more, you know, and it will come.
It will come indeed. Hopefully it starts again on Saturday, Emirates FA Cup at Hurst Cross against Hebburn. It's going to be an interesting set game against the side of the league below.
Yeah, of course, FA Cup, a bit of a break, of course, from the league, which is always something to look forward to, but going North East, you're not going to get an easy game, so we'll prep well for that. I'm looking forward to it. The FA Cup's always special, and it does. I suppose the timing of it after, you know, something like that is really good for us. So we'll prep really well for that. We've got a bit of information on them. We know they're a good side. We won't be taking it lightly, regardless of the levels. And hopefully we'll get through to the next round. That's the plan.
Andy, thank you for joining us.
No worries. Thanks.